And there will soon be one less place to shop on State Street. The Chicago Loop Alliance says Old Navy is closing. This is the Old Navy location on State and Randolph. It's been there since 2012 after it moved a block away at State and Washington. No word yet on exactly when the store is going to close. We first heard rumors back in July that Old Navy was closing, but the company told us at that time it did not have any details to share.